Cyclone Power Pullers is a student organization. It's a subsection or a subgroup of the student section of the American Society of Agricultural and Biological Engineers. ASABE has a competition every summer where student teams from numerous colleges come together and compete. They build a new tractor every year. We compete in Peoria. The tractors will pull a weighted sled, much like the large tractor pulls. This is on a much smaller scale. It's a 31 horsepower engine. It's a competition to come up with an interesting design, a reliable design, and then the performance is a big part of it as well.
This year we're actually aiming to go with a fully electric tractor. We can have a lot of variability in what we do, and it's really up to us, and we get to be as creative as we want and really get to work through some neat solutions. The first couple months is really just conceptualization, coming up with the ideas we wanted for an electric tractor and how things are going to work together and what kind of features we wanted to go along with that. And then these last couple months of the semester, we're working through and actually designing parts that'll fit together to create this system.
Towards the end of December, first part of January, they'll start ordering parts to build a new tractor.
That we can put a prototype together right after break and try to get everything to fit together.
Part of my job is to help keep the students focused on building a successful product, and yet at the same time to allow them the autonomy to design their own tractor and to build their own machines.
This year the goal is kind of just innovation. I mean, we're still going to try to do the best we can, but this is going to be kind of a building year. We really want to get the layout of an electric tractor down, and then we'll worry about efficiencies later after we basically get the stonework laid out for people on the team next year. If we can get actually something that's on the ground and running this year, that'll be a huge step, because this really hasn't been done on a scale that we're doing.